Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. I'm Michael.
Whoa!
I'm 26 and a great guy.
My eyesight is like that of a hawk. Got radar ears like bats do when they hear things.
What's this? The King Charles Cavalier Spaniel? Of course it is. I can tell.
Dum 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 de dee dum dum.
Pressurized, eh?
Yeah.
Jennifer doesn't want to have sex involved in our relationship. I told Jennifer, if I can't have sex with you, then I'll do it to someone else. Not being horrid, but I'm just saying.
2002-2003. Ex-girlfriend number 2, 2003-2004. Love. You have to be careful dating websites. It could be some fat 60-year-old Nigerian sex killer.
Well, Alice, it seems we both got autism, haven't we?
Yeah.
Well, that's good to know.
Nowhere.
It's not getting any of us anywhere, you mean?
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
Instead of saying in English, will you sleep with me tonight, you gotta say it in French. It's the most romantic language.
Voulez-vous coucher avec moi ce soir?
That would make the women swoon. But if you say, will you sleep with me tonight, you go like that, get slapped in the face.
Oh, well, just plain more fish in the sea for me.
With love, you've got to learn to take things slowly, because I remember in the past I used to come on them too fast, and it was like I was going at them with a claw hammer. It doesn't literally mean I'm going at them with a claw hammer. I don't carry a claw hammer. That's my girlfriend graveyard list done.
So it doesn't mean my ex-girlfriends are dead, it's my relationships with them that are going to the graveyard.
Yeah, sure.
Wow.
And it's because sometimes women don't like being kissed by men who have garlicky breath. It's a bit of a turn-off.
I had to bring my breath mints, you see, because I ate a lot of garlic yesterday, so I brought some Wrigley's extra mints. It's very kind to the teeth. That's just my second pack. I have to eat loads of mints to make sure the garlicky breath will be neutralised. I have to think about your feelings, because women don't like kissing men with garlicky breath, and I was just telling you this as a precaution in case you got put off. Just had lots of breath mints. We're just looking out at the view, and there's those lovely fields.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, hello, Jeff. Don't you look...
Hello, Michael.
I'm just asked. Well, you can come in now. Do you want anything to drink?
All right.